and right by the spacecraft, which there's your Soyuz MS-27 spacecraft, having been pulled over onto its side after touchdown. There is the hatchway at the top of the Soyuz spacecraft, should assist at landing on the steppe of Kazakhstan. And
handmade.
One of the people on the scene at the landing site providing a matryoshka doll, a stacking doll. NASA's Jonny Kim, back on Earth after 245 days in space.
Where are our photo and video folks?